supply chain configuration design for agile supply chain. That is the topic for today in module 5 of supply chain management. With the globalization, with countries allowing every other country inviting to operate their business, the global environment has created enormous velocity and dynamics in business. With this change, customers are expecting more and more. The customers' expectations have changed a lot as compared to earlier days. Now customer not only wants quality, customer expects variety, and also customer expects these goods to be available at lower cost. That is the main challenge for companies. See, customer expects goods with higher quality and lower cost. And there are certain factors which will influence the operations of many firms. One is demand uncertainty. No company or no firm can take demand as guaranteed. The demand keeps fluctuating. Sudden jump in the demand and sudden downtrend in the demand. Maybe there are many factors which influence the demand of a customer, but companies have to undergo with this demand uncertainty. And on the other hand, they have to align with the business strategy. Every company has their own business strategy, and they need to revive it, the business strategy, in order to ensure that they are in the business. And supply uncertainty. Manufacturers are dependent on suppliers. Retailers are dependent on manufacturers. This leads to what is known as supply uncertainty. Let us understand better what is supply chain configuration design, the help of this flow diagram. Look at this flow diagram. Let us start from this side. Supply chain performance. The performance of any company or firm mainly depends on how well this company is able to deliver the goods in time and satisfy the customers. In turn, that depends upon the supply chain design, how well the supply chain of the company is designed, and their operations, how well they operate in the market. Then what is agile supply chain? A company has to align with the business strategy, and they have to also look into the supply uncertainty. Apart from keeping the demand uncertainty, so these three factors, the demand uncertainty, the supply uncertainty, and the business strategy, influences its operations. In turn, the company has to make sure that their operations goes as per the planning, and each company's performance is measured by customer. That is the word we use here, agile supply chain. Means performance of a company with respect to supply chain, keeping the business strategy in align with the supply uncertainty and demand uncertainty. Thank you.